Money.
Money.
No.
What money? I'm gonna get the truck. Wait, there's a thing. Why are they reusing the asset? Collect spider ant eggs.
Man.
I wish that my reload speed was faster, but...
That would normally be skills, I guess.
References to stuff.
Okay, what?
Tiggy hasn't shown Squish yet, so spoilers.
For what?
Stuff.
Which game?
That would be spoilers!
No, just what is the spoiler? Yep. Like, what, is it a game?
No, a movie.
Okay.
Is it a game, Tiggy? Game.
That's how I sound like.
No.
Am I just on?
Mm-mm.
Yeah.
No.
Yes, Tiggy.
No, Tiggy.
Yes.
Mm-mm.
Yes.
No, Tiggy.
Queen Antoinette. Queen Antoinette.
Your hunt is over.
The Transformer. There's more than your eye can see. More than meets the eye. That's not what Beatrice sounds like.
No. She is fuckable.
I suppose.
Squish doesn't want to interview with the game anymore.
Easy kill, yeah!
My inventory's full. We need to go back to Sanctuary so I can buy more inventory room.
Oh my gosh, Tiki.
Deliver ingredients. Drill lolly.
No, I don't want to be driving. It's the button. Is there no switch button in this? No, that's not it. No, I don't think so.
Squishy wants to drive.
No, I don't.
Why not?
I missed you, boy.
Stickies.
That does a lot of damage to the vehicle.
Yeah.
Good to see you, my boy.
Piss off.
Now ring the bell and give him my birthday regards.
Private party, Chopbait. What do you want?
Birthday cake delivery for, Fist King?
Cake? Oh, hell yeah! The king is gonna twist his fist over this! Send it down!
Sounds like the femur breaker.
That's what you bastards get! Nobody crosses old Beatrice! Ah, thank you kindly, dear. Come on back for a well-earned reward. It does mean
there was what? A, I cooked it. His head was a present.
Burn alive to death.
I'll have inventory room.
I guess it'll just get dusty out here in Pandora.
Dusty in your butt.
No, it is not.
Mm-hmm. Stiggy hasn't been in there to vacuum it out for a while.
Oh my god. The vacuum of what the hell?
Already gotten around about Beatrice's
why is
infamous
this
exploding cakes, and orders are shooting through the roof over here. Guess you done me two in one there, Bolt Hunter. Oh, I was saving this pinata for an extra special birthday event, but I think you've earned a whack or two at it. It's all yours, Bolt Hunter.
Thing came out of it.
This was a Fortnite pinata.
I guess this was vagina.
Why?
Because it smells pretty fishy in here.
Oh my god.
Now it's fishy. Hmm?
What?
Now it's squishy.
What ticky went?
Well, what about squishy? Tell ticky.
What do you mean?
What are we doing?
I missed you, boy.
What you want?
Everyone has their price. You know, I pulled one of these out of a patient once. I used to have one just like that. I like to keep these handy.
Being mean to me.
What?
You're not my dad.
But I don't want it. Why is it flipping out? Is this supposed to be?
I don't know.
And then it gets magnetized.
No entry, no glory.
Huh. Okay. Well, looks like you're gonna need a super pimp ride in order to get.
Oh!
Donnie over at the chop shop won a golden car and a sweepstakes.
Almost so, fucking squished me.
Oh man, Big Donnie joined the cult? I used to hold a candle for him, but I never did get to trim his wig if you catch my drift.
Oh gosh. Gross.
What?
That's. What the fuck?
Why do I have to drive across the fucking universe? I can't even get in the vehicle. It's bugged. Oh, you can't even destroy it. What the fuck?
Ah, then I guess I have to just respawn it. Where's just there?
What happens if I touch it? Oh. Oh well. Thought it may be, but it may be. Control that little finger of yours. I don't know how excited it gets, but...
What are you talking about? Wow. You ain't gonna jump
in! Your weakness is noted.
Remember my name, which is...
Oh no.
Yes. No.
Location
no,
marked.
No.
Vehicle here.
You ain't taking my gold! Come check my big D!
What?
Ooh, looks like you got him before he could melt down the car! Grab his cape!
He had a turret called the Big Z.
Wagon to the festival.
Oh, shaggin' wagon.
Oh, I got a new skin. A legendary skin.
I got it for the siren.
Yeah.
That's what I got.
So did I.
God damn it. Oh, that could have been bad.
What?
I almost jumped off the cliff.
That would have been funny.
No, it wouldn't.
Yeah.
No.
Mm-hmm.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah.
No. Yeah. I'm gonna stick my tongue so far up your butt.
No.
Uh-huh, it's gonna come out your nose.
No. Not where tongues go, Tiki.
That's where Tiki's tongue goes.
Why?
Because that's where it's tastiest.
Oh my god.
What's back here?
That is one shiny car! Hop on in and drive it to the festival gate. Enjoy the murder circus, y'all!
Oh, I level up.
What? Tiki didn't.
I hope you're making progress on my rescue. I can hear saw blades beginning to spin up. I wonder what RPM would be needed to turn human blood into an aerosol on impact. I will keep you updated.
Unjust calamity!
Easy, Krieg. It's okay. You heard what Lilith said. Sanctuary's gone, but we're all still Vault Hunters. Including...
Yeah, Krieg.
Booped out by the vengeful Rictus!
You aren't just a psycho anymore. Not to me. Not to any of us.
Who turned the
knotted gut? Two knives entwined!
I can't stay. I have to go to Athenis. I left those people defenseless, and I have to know more about what I am. It feels... important.
Torn apart from pretty lady.
Don't worry, big guy. I'll be back. I promise.
Yeah, no, a little child's gonna get you killed.
That is a really good shield, okay.
A what?
I found a shield.
That gun?
Well, that's why I said it's a really good shield.
I didn't hear that. I just heard, that's a really shield. That's why I wanted to know what you said. Wow, look at that. Pussy wagon.
It's all yellow. Must have recently pissed.
No, stop. Stop taking it. Don't do that. I said you're not my dad.
My sword!
Princess what?
Have fun rotting.
Use the gun, it's beyond my level.
You're right. The fuck? All these guns are...
I don't have enough inventory room to carry the rest.
God.
protecting Roland's rest, but go save Tannis. Leave no bro behind, bro.
Shut the fuck up, bro. What is this? Carnivora. It's a unique location.
I just shoot.
To fill you.
You're looking at my face.
Well, then I'm covering your face.
Vault Hunter, Carnivora just started broadcasting across the Echo Net. The sacrifice is about to begin. Don't let anything get between you and Tannis.
Oh, no. Don't let anything get between us and Tannis. I gotta sell my stuff. That
stupid.
It works.
What is this music? What the fuck? What is with this Disneyland music?
Festy flesh, 15 cents. 50% less E. coli.
Oh, it's. This looks like a corn nugget.
What? Do you eat corn nuggets? That's unfortunate.
Nah. Oh my god.
What?
The comb dungeon. What the fuck happened there?
What?
That's the cool room. It's supposed to be Disneyland. The cool room is over there.
Tiggy, if Squishy does something.
No!
Yeah.
No. Mm-hmm. No. No one has that much.
Tiggy does for you. What? The fuck?
Okay. Is it this? Yeah. Got a side quest in here. What's this, a bandit game show? You should play. That probably won't kill you, at least for a while.
What the crab anus are you even-
Oh my rippling pecs! That is Zanzi Call! She hosts the hottest bandit game show in Pandora! Oh, you gotta win that contest or she- Do it! Man, is she scary or what? I love her so much.
Han Yu, get out of the way.
Okay. Oh, I wanna have her babies. I have a plan to impress her. I'm gonna hack into the game show, and I'm just gonna change some things around Vaughn style.
The
don't
fuck?
You worry, I will translate for you because
did you
I
say that?
Bandit, and you do not.
Hell yeah!
Oh, fuck off.
Okay, the rules are very complicated. Pick the right answer before the other guy, or you get zapped. Got it? Doesn't matter. Let's go.
Yeah, get some. Let's do some friggin' trivia.
T Tink sound like that?
Okay, I'm hacking into the show's systems now. She's telling you to ready up. Oh, she's so amazing. Hit the button!
Hey. What?
Which bandit throws the best murder parties? Von the Ripped or Magnum Opie? I think we probably know the answer to this one.
It's Magnum.
The answer is B.
I said pick me! Come on, bro! What are you trying to do here?
That was... I didn't feel very shocked there. Boy, this sure takes a while to go between.
Apparently.
Alright.
Alright, they're gonna get suspicious if I change all the questions, so... This one actually says, who is the most handsome Pandoran overlord of all time? Is it Handsome Jack or Drake Limp now?
I want to choose A.
Do it.
This one's B. I choose B.
I choose A. No, of course not.
Total narcissist, sure, but actually has no redeeming.
It should have been A.
Well, this is made by weird people, so, like, the cultists. So, hey. Alright, we'll stay here for another 10 minutes waiting for the next question.
Oh god.
What? Come on. Okay.
Next up. I know the answer to this one. Who has the sexiest, most sculptedest abs in the galaxy? Come on, you know this one. Is it me? Is it this guy? Is he doing it now? Yeah, get it, son.
It's me.
That's right.
Oh!
She's noticing me! It's working!
Well, we're getting loot for answering, right?
Yeah, you should all loot.
And also our savior and image of perfection in every way. Oh boy.
Get the fuck off my loot, damn it!
You know what they want to hear.
Yeah.
Oh, son of a bitch!
Ugh, that tyrene Calypso. Blood feud! All right, it is time to seal this deal. I can't lose! What eligible bandit bachelor sporting a sweet cape and abs of steel should Zanzi totally go on a date with? What? Wow, that is a good question.
Wow. B.
What? No way!
They weren't supposed to do that!
She can't take her eyes off me! Ha! Side note, I totally rigged the game so you'd win no matter how hard you tried to suck. Congrats!
Filthy cheaters! I can't stand cheaters!
Get the cheaters!
Invincible!
There's so much.
Ooh, she's asking about me! Okay. Tell her what a super swell guy I am. And also that I'm the most, write this down, bloodthirsty Death King on the planet, and I am strong, and, have a powerful butt.
What?
Aren't you interested in him? He has a powerful
Vaughn
butt.
Vaughn is the most bloodthirsty Death King on the planet. And also swell, or whatever.
in. She's calling me. I gotta go. You're the best friend a Death King could ever ask for. Hey, Zanz, what's up, girl? Just, you know, sitting on my bone throne. That's a throne made of bones. What are you up to? Do you want to see my butt?
What the fuck? What the fuck?
Oh, I got a new trinket. I only got COV weapons as a reward. That's all that dropped.
Oh my god, yeah.
It's Itsy Bitsy Racky Hive. What? I want to see that.
Oh my god. Oh, yeah, the Rack Hive that looks like a pain on the map.
Oh, it is a wee 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 bun. I gotta go sell my shit quick.
In Japan.
No.
Why? Why, Tiggy? Huh?
So,
tell me why.
Tell me why.
I'll
leave you, Tiggy.
Why?
Because.
Because?
Tiggy hasn't had fun in a very long time.
You've hated playing War Thunder with me?
No.
You have enjoyed War Thunder with me.
We got a great lineup today, folks. Our opening act is a bullymong poacher from the Southern Shelf. Give it up for Ezekiel Sourbone.
Southern Shelf, isn't that the place that you start? Borderlands 2.
His run in the Agonizer 9000. Let's take a look.
Aslan the Vacant, his cronies chase me all over Pandora. Why?
Ooh, slap! Good run, Ezekiel. See you in the Great Vault. Okay. Followers, send in your iridium now.
Aslan the Vacant, his cronies chase me all over Pandora. Why, I hid in every turd pile I could find. But eventually, I realized I couldn't keep running. So I picked a defensible valley, juicy with turds, and I'm ready to make my living.
No, turds are not juicy. Oh my fucking god.
Hello,
don't hold back.
That off sent me mad.
Do you see me?
Oh, there's a claptrap part.
My goodness.
LEDs, my friend will finally be as beautiful on the outside as I am on the inside.
two semen turds.
No.
Yes.
Next up, we got the Blister Sisters.
Ew.
Local favorite. These gals that they want to chase down by fire-breathing spider ants. And I said to Tara, I said, we have a sacred duty to make these gals dreams come true. So damn it, we made it happen. Release the spider ants. Boy, those spider ants, they love killing humans, and I get it. Nice soft meat, no exoskeleton, slow running speed, just a really chompable species we are, huh? Oh, looks like we got one Blister Sister down, and there goes the other, cooked by spider ant magma breath. Terror. It's moments like these when I think we might have the greatest job in the world! Folks, there's still time to donate iridium. The Great Vault beckons!
Holy shit, that's a big chest.
Where? Legendary.
Of course you get one and I don't.
That's a grenade.
Oh, Piggy doesn't want that. I'm happy with Cheddar.
Oh god, is that the money thing?
Mm-hmm. It does like no damage, but it shits out money.
How often do you use that?
Whenever I get the chance, but everything dies so fast, so it doesn't...
Oh, I have to die to it?
No. Meaning, because everything dies so fast, the grenade doesn't hit the target, because they're dead.
Where?
This next sacrificial lamb comes to us all the way from the war-torn, megapolitan planet of Promethea! Please welcome to the floor, Hungry Dave! Now I can... Oh, I think he's big. Yeah, I see that now. He's rubbing his little tummy and pointing to his mouth. He wants us to know he's hungry. Way to build a brand new day. Hope Dave was hungry for saw blades, because that's what was on the menu. Followers, we're going to have more glorious bloodshed in the name of our beloved Calypsos in just a few moments. Remember, without your iridium donations, you might be left behind when we open the Great Vault.
Are they done?
Pretty soon those maniacs are going to run out of their own people to kill. Get Tannis out of there.
This homicidal ritual is going faster than I had expected. As I said, I still have one trick up my sleeve, but I'd rather not use it.
Okay. Are they done?
Okay, big guy. Look, there's a bomb-ass bandit party going over there, and they're only letting in the craziest muckabluckas. Tina's gotta go undercover. So I need psycho lessons.
Lick the wombat! Flay until dawn!
Oh shit, are we certain? Okay, I got this. Romance the wombat! Lick the sun!
Subjugation for the mind tickle. Lick the wombat! Flay until dawn!
Lick the cheddar biscuit! Become Sean! Huh?
Lick the wombat! Flay until dawn!
Lick the wombat! Flay until dawn!
Unending catastrophe!
I did it? Ha-ha! I did it! Lick the wombat! Lick the wombat! Lick the wombat! Ha-ha-ha! Thanks, Krieg! I haven't had a good teacher since Roland. You wanna come to the party? It's gonna be a rager.
Gnash the teeth! Boop in the chalice!
Ha-ha! Yeah, we will! Cover your chalices, Pandora!
Squishy's pooping in chalices.
No. I do like Craig, though.
Can I have a store? Because my inventory is almost full.
Sadly, we didn't get any additional characters after the game came out. They wanted to just add more trees.
It's okay, you've got Wonderlands, so we can create your own.
Yeah, I can't be a psycho in one time.
Leveled.
What the fuck? La Cage O Tinks. Wow, look at this.
Let the hunt take the hunt sings!
Oh my god, there's chinks everywhere.
I guess that makes sense. Kill COV. Ew, what the fuck? That's fucked up. Keeping it in the family.
Found me some loot.
What?
That's a challenge to kill COV with COV weapons. And that is the name of the achievement in Crusader Kings when you perform incest.
What's wrong with that?
Birth defects.
That's okay.
No, it's not. Mm-hmm. Not for the children.
Well, the children don't matter. What matters is the sex.
Oh my god.
Aslan's ship and flew it back to my parents' turd farm. I can't do his voice.
Oh my big old juicy god. Turd. What? The turd hole? Let me just throw this turd in the silo. What the fuck? Oh, now it worked.
It isn't for me.
That's weird. I don't know.
One day,
oh, now it is.
I woke up from a big old juicy turd to see this lady staring at me. Boy, she was a looker. Excuse me, she says. I'm looking for Typhon de Leon. Well, I jumped straight out of that turd hole and say, baby, you're looking at him. Say, what's your name? Lena, she says. I'm looking for a guy. And I says, all right, let me just throw this turd in the silo and we'll go.
Folks, we're nearly to our grand sacrifice. The one you've all been waiting for. The heretic scientist who dared to find out the truth.
What?
Aramba?
That's odd. We seem to be having some technical difficulties.
That was a gorilla for a second.
Stream just cut off. What's happening down there?
Wasn't me, but anything that delays them is good news.
Hi. Sorry for that, folks. Just a few technical difficulties on our end. Someone must have hanged themselves from the antenna again. But Terror's get us back on the air, and we're just a few glorious deaths away from our grand sacrifice!